living with you then?
Mum says he has to be over tomorrow.
Why don't you stop trying to blame everyone else?
You watch your bloody mouth.
I suppose it's understandable why you're so weird. Coming from a broken home and all.
Listen to me. You are no different to anyone else in that school. Do you hear me?
Your son is... different. He has a gift. An extraordinary talent.
Yeah. I think you get the picture. He can play the piano. Right. Can't kick a ball for shite, but he can play the piano.
Well, I've recommended Joy to a friend of mine in the Parnell School of Music.
Why would you want to go to some punsy music school for?
It's just a normal school.
You know they're not getting back together, don't you?
You know?
Well, they're not today.
Oh, and nobody cares what I think.
Shut up,
Joy. Trevor. Look, I don't want to do the stupid assessment. You only want me to do it so you can pretend that everything's all right.
I don't want to go on record to make it, but it's not going to bring your father back.
You'll see us both just as much, you know. It's not as if he's gone.
Fine!